All right. Hello, everybody. Hello. Welcome to stream. It's been like five ever since I've streamed. How do I stream? Dude, I totally forgot how to stream. I don't even remember how I stream. How do you do this? How do I do my hobby? I forgot. I don't even remember how to do this. I guess I should start with a little intro. We're doing Jet Set Radio today. On my actual Dreamcast. Don't mind me just playing Jet Set Radio on my Dreamcast, you know. So yeah. Because I got the Dreamcast working and I got the copy of Jet Set Radio. So that's what we're going to be doing today. And if you've never, you know, tuned into the streams before, I always like powering up the console. Like, we take it from this blue screen all the way to the console starting up, and the Dreamcast, whenever you start it up, the controller like beeps at you. Like, here, listen, this is gonna be me pressing the power button. 3, 2, 1. Oh, it didn't even pick up the beep. Hold on. No, wait, do the thing. Yeah, there it goes. Yeah, you hear that? That's not fun. But Dreamcast noises are cool. Also, I think I can do this now. Yeah, there we go. Let me double check one setting on my audio. There we go. Okay, so I haven't put the disc in because I wanted to wait until I got this stuff streamed and recorded and like whatever. Because, I don't know, I just wanted to have like live first impressions, but oh my gosh, I haven't even opened up this disc until right now. That's so sick. I would show you guys, but yeah, I don't feel like turning on my camera. I look ugly as doo-doo balls right now. Aw, man, I'm actually so excited. Aw, dude, this is gonna be... I can't wait for this. This is like... This was on my like list of things I want to do before I die, is get a Dreamcast and play Jet Set Radio on OG hardware. So dreams are coming true right now, folks. Okay, disc is in. Please work. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be so sad because this was the last copy they had at the store. Oh, did it work? Wait. Do I just hit play? Oh, okay, got it. Never used this console before. Well, other than like one time. Oh my god, The Dreamcast is like chugging away. Oh, dude, I'm so excited. This is going to be so sick. Ah. I want that chat message to go away. Streamlabs messed up. Hold on. Oh, I'm just going to hide chat. Oh, no, there it goes. Graffiti is art. However, graffiti as an act of vandalism is a crime. Every state/province have vandalism laws that apply to graffiti, and local entities such as cities and counties have anti-graffiti ordinances. Oh my god! Oh boy, thanks for the follow, Fragilities. Hello, Puzzle! Welcome to Jet Grind Radio, because this is America. Welcome! Dude, I'm so excited about this. You guys have no idea. I'm gonna turn that down just a tad, though. Oh my god! I'm so excited for this. Okay, push start button. I push start, it's not... Okay, oh, there we go. So, if you've never used a Dreamcast before, the Dreamcast controller is the strangest thing. So, if I'm terrible at this game, I'm gonna blame the controller. How do I... Okay, no, I just need a... Tutorial, new game... I don't need a tutorial, I'll just do new game. Oh, yes! I'm so excited! There's a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo-to, but everyone just calls it Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo-to are the punks wearing magnetically driven inline skates powered by newly developed Netrium batteries. Oh, yes! Radio, a pirate radio station. Manned by the DJ Professor K, that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks. You should play this tutorial. I'll figure it out. They roam the streets and cover the city with personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rupkaku Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo-to have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the rudies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo-to are ready to explode.
I'm so excited. Oh my god. Turn it up. Actually, no, I should turn that down. Oh, but I love it so much. Hey, you. Gum. Can't go tripping through the streets if you learn some basics. Till you learn some basics, try this. You can speed up if you hold down the R trigger and jump by pressing the A button. Okay. Oh, boy. This is not me playing, by the way. Okay, so R button. Oh, wait. Well. Hello? Oh, you are. Okay, I got it. Gotcha. It's all coming together. There we go. Wait, what was I supposed to do? Wait, what? I totally forgot what I was supposed to do. Listen to that cowbell sound. I think I was supposed to follow what she did, but I also really wasn't paying attention to what she did. Copy them. Yeah, duh. I don't know what she did after this. Did she just jump on top of it? Wait, hold up. How do you... There we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah! So cool. I love this. Now try this next run. Okay, if you pull the L trigger, the camera will automatically face forward. Okay. Okay. That doesn't seem that hard. So I just do this. Jump on this. Grind. We got it. Jump off. Easy! Hell yeah! It's just like the 3D Sonic, like, victory poses. I love it. Now it's time to get serious. See something floating over your head? Pull the L trigger to start spraying. Okay, got it. Okay. Oh, you can like spray while you're on rails? I didn't even know that. Okay, let's do it. Grab paint. Spray. Spray. Jump on rail. Grab more paint. To the rail again. Uh-oh. More paint. More paint. Oh, yeah. Dude, this is so sick. I love this. Not bad, I guess I could join you. Heck yeah, I got gum. I think the first guy's name is just Beat. Tab, you think you can keep up with me? Let's check out your qualifications. Okay, Tab. You see an arrow, use the analog joystick to follow it and paint some fat lines. Some fat lines. Okay. Okay. So down. Down. Okay, there we go. That one's a little bit weird to get, that last one. I think you have to do like a full circle. You think you're all that? Try this. If you grab onto the back of a car, you could slide uphill with ease. Press back to let go. How do I grab onto the car? This is such a, like, uneventful cutscene. Awesome. Thank you, game, for that tutorial. So I just have to go up until I get paint, and then go all the way back down and tag that wall. Okay. Gotcha. I can do that. So this car. I need a car. Ow. Ouch. I need car. Come here. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Where was the paint? I think it's the next one. Yeah, okay. There we go. So press back. Nice. Oh boy. Oh boy. Look at that drift cloud. Look at that. Oh! Wait, I want to see that again. Yeah! That's sick. Ow! Oh god. I'm gonna race this truck down. Oh, never mind. I'm way faster than the truck. Dude, screw traffic. Just rollerblade. I think it was here. Yeah, baby! Heck yeah! Think you can do this last run? I do think I can, Tab. Hit me with your hardest challenge. Also, I really thought that the lack of an analog stick was gonna like throw me off in this game, but it's really not that bad. Okay. So we do grind. Oops. Okay, can I please? Did I just hit main menu? Oh no, I'm dumb. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. No. Why? Oh no, I think I have to start that all the way over. Oh my god. No, do I really? Can I not load? Beepy? No VMU in port A, please insert a VMU. Wait, what? There should be one. Port A? Oh no. Bruh. PP, why'd you do it? I was just clicking through the menu too fast. And yes, I do have one of the memory card things that like goes in the controller, so I can save my game. There we go. Oh my god, do I have to do it all over again? I think I do. I definitely do. Somewhere in Asia. Can I? Okay, there we go. I like how it's like somewhere in Asia. And then it's called Tokyoto. Like, it's not Japan? Huh? Hey you. I think it canonically is. Can I? I can't skip any of this. I'm trying very hard, though.
jump on top of car. It's Eagle Land? What? Is that a real place? Is there a real place called Eagle Land? Because if so, that's awesome. And if not, that's not awesome. And we need to make that into a place. Like, immediately. Oh no. Please. Beat, please. Just get on the car. Thank you. Jeez, dude. It's not that hard. Thank you. It's a reference to Earthbound. Oh! Huh, that's interesting. Alright. Do this grind. Oh, you can- you don't even have to, like, jump onto a rail in order to grind. The starting area is Eagle Land? Oh, so I haven't gotten to the map yet. Okay, I see. Hey, you. In 1990X. L-trigger to start spraying. Alright, yeah. Okay. We've done this before. Easy peasy. Grab paint. Spray. Oh! Spray. Jump. Nice. Spray. And spray. Nice. I can speed run this. Look at that. Now it's time for Tab. Yo! What's up, Tab? Make a custom spray? I think that's only in Jet Set Radio Future. If I can do it in this game, then I will. I went too fast. Okay, I need to make sure. Okay, we're on retry, not main menu. Alright. Jet Set Radio Future is the remake of this game. Slash kind of like... kind of an expansion? Kind of? I don't know. I haven't played it, so I don't really know. Come on, do the thing. There we go. But I'm playing this literally on an OG Dreamcast, so that is not... this is not that version of the game. This is pure OG Jet Set Radio. Well, I guess it's called Jet Grind Radio because, you know, it's a US copy, but like, come on now. Everybody calls it Jet Set Radio. I've not met a single human being in my life who calls it Jet Grind Radio. The only time that it was, like, crucial that this game be called Jet Grind Radio was when I was getting it at the store, and I was like, I want Jet Set Radio. And the dude was like, oh, I can't find it. I have Jet Grind Radio, though. And I was like, yeah, that's it. It's the same thing. So a little bit of confusion there, but nothing that couldn't be handled. That guy just dodged into Tab. That guy just dodged his way into danger. What an idiot. Alright. So I gotta dodge this left car. And then get onto it. Oh, what?! You jerk. I thought I had that. Oh, come back. There we go. Perfect. Grab paint. Now go. Oh! Oh no! Whoa! How I do that? That was crazy. I got like crazy momentum. Can I actually like jump on I should save that for later. I want to jump onto on top of an oncoming traffic car. Whoa! How'd I do that? That was sick! I like did a backflip. Think you can do this last run? Heck yeah, I do. So he does this rail, jumps over the thing. Okay, yeah. All the way up this, goes right, lands on there. Okay, got it. I can follow that route. Let's do it. Boom. Ayo. Boom. Ayo. Dang it. That 808 cowbell being a menu select sound is awesome. Alright, here we go. Boom. Alright, nice. Boom. Alright. To the right. Let's go. Sick. Cool as heck. You did it. Heh, I guess you're cool. Hell yeah. Listen up, bullets can't touch you when you're dashing, got it? Okay, good to know. Da-na-na. Time for plot? Plot time! Dr. K.
Hey out there, this is Tokyo's
voice acting! Ayo!
Over the hood, through the streets, and right into your brain! We're transmitting our signal straight to you. Y'all got your antennas on or what?
Hell yeah.
Right behind a smooth stream of supersonic sound. And I'm your captain and DJ, Professor K.
What's up, Professor K? Yeah. I love this. It's so, like, cheesy in the coolest way.
We're fighting for the Tokyo streets.
Okay.
Those high-tech maniacs, those man machines, the noise tape.
Ayo.
From Kogane Cho, the city of the sunset. It's that crazy monster mask wearing gang, Poison Jam. And from Shibuya Cho in the south, the city of daylight. It's those troublemaking punks, the GGs.
The GGs. Oh no!
They were talking about spreading out there. Or maybe it was the noise tape. Trying to send a system crash through the whole city. Listen up, innocent fools out there. Officer Onishima has got some special order Kisatsu bracelets all ready for you. So, get yourself to the bathroom and brush those teeth, boys and girls. Because a whole load of trouble is heading your way.
Why brush your teeth? Wait, what? That doesn't. Okay. Save. Yes. There we go. Adventure Socket 1, now saving. Let's go! Save complete. Okay. There we go, okay. Chapter 1, GG. Okay. There we go. Press the A button to start. Internet? Wait, what? Why does it say internet? Connect to the internet? Oh, it's this. Okay. SegaNet. No. I forgot they did this. Newbrowser.sega.com. Honestly, I wonder if this website still is up. I'm very curious. http://newbrowser.com. www.sega.com. Oops, I messed up the link. Does it still exist? No, it doesn't exist anymore! Ah. Newbrowser.sega.com. It doesn't work! That's so sad. Hold on, let me show. Is that it? It doesn't work! I'm so sad! No!
At least I tried. Alright. Actually, wait, does that second link still exist? Now I'm curious. I gotta check everything now. http://www.sega.net. www.sega.net.
What? That one doesn't exist? What? http://www.sega.net. That one doesn't exist either. Look. That one doesn't exist either. It doesn't exist. Why? How? Oh, that's so sad. What would you even do with online on this? I don't even know. Radio. BGM mode. What's this? Oh, you can just listen to the... Okay. Hell yeah. Dude, that's so sick. What is this? System and game settings. Oh, save. Stage score options. Stereo. Jump pack? What is jump pack? Oh, that's the thing. Whoa. Okay, I can't do anything here. Oh, wait, what? Wait, what? Save and game set. How was I navigating through that menu? I have no idea. Okay, there we go. Got it. Graffiti. Select or create graffiti. Oh, we can make custom sprays. Select graffiti from create new graffiti. Ah, yo. Okay, create new. Select a graffiti size with D-pad and press A to enter. With the D-pad, okay. Small. Type letters with D-pad and then press A to enter. F. 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 Start over. Wait, yes. Let's do this. Let's do Museo, but like really big. M-U-Z-I-0-H. Cool. Go to change shape of letter. Press A to change shape of letters. Type letters with D-pad and press A to enter. Wait, what? All of it. Oh. Huh. Well, mine's more of like a... Mine's honestly kind of just already like that. Just like less... No. Kind of like that. Look at it all go. I'm just gonna do that one. Oh no, wait. Wait, how do I? Okay, there. I'm just gonna do that. No, I'm not. Oh no, I'm so indecisive. We're gonna run that one. There we go. Okay, that's it. That's it for sure. I'm not changing anymore. Paint. Use D-pad to select. Wait, can I just like... Oh! Oh, yo! So I can just do this? Uh-oh, wait, what? Oh, it just selects the thing. Okay. So does this go... Erase. Paint with analog thumb pad L for thin and R for thick. Oh! Look at that! That's so sick! That's awesome! I'm gonna clear it all though. Yes. Oh my god, that's so sick! There's like a whole- this is crazy. This is like a whole, like, paint program. What? That's crazy. I'm gonna try and make my logo, hold up. This is not gonna go well. Oh, there we go. Okay, now I need to do... Can I do a... Oh, fat line. Okay, perfect. And now I need to do... Like this. I need to do a thick boy there. Look at this. That's so sick. Oh, oops. Uh-oh. Maybe I should have done... Huh. Paint bottom layer. Oh! Hold on, I did this all types of wrong. Let me do this. Let me do it like this. This will be way more like stylized. Yes. Yes, of course. Do I need this? Yeah, I do. Then I need the white again. There we go. Okay, so that's the first layer. So how do I do another layer? Switch layer. Paint top layer. Ah! What do you think about JoJo's? I absolutely love that anime. It's super good. I thoroughly enjoyed both my first and second watching of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Part 6 trailer has come- Wait, on God? Wait, cut the fucking music. Really? Actually? The Part 6 trailer came out? And nobody told me? Hold the phone. Wait, no. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. I'm going to Google right now. Hold on. Part 6 trailer dropped? Part 6 trailer. Hold up. What the fuck? Holy shit! It actually did! Wait, what? Oh! I hope I'm allowed to watch this on stream because I'm about to. Hmm. Oi. Oh no, oops. I hit the wrong button. Okay, there we go. Liked. Jolene's scene is a banger. Let's go. 2011? It's not very... Okay, wait. There we go. Jolene! I'm so excited! But she killed like 30 people. Oh, never mind. Wait. Ooh. Oh shit. Have you read the manga? No, I don't. I don't read the manga. Holy shit. I'm definitely getting copyrighted this stream, but it's so worth it. Oh my god. What the?
I
can't wait! Oh. Woo! 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 I can't wait! Woo! Woo! I can't wait! Ah, it looks like the exact same style as part 4 or 5 though. The one with Giorgio. Giovanna. But honestly, I'm okay with that. I was expecting another style change. Kind of like... Uh-oh. Oops. Oh, no. I messed up. I was expecting a style change again, but it's alright. You know what? Honestly, this adds character to it. Whatever. We'll keep it. I need to do thin line. Oops. Well, that's not where that's supposed to go at all. Oh no. Hold up. Let me. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh no. This is kind of like what Jolene's scene will be like. Wait, hold on. Let me finish my graffiti. I'm gonna make it go like that. There we go. That's got some character. That's got some flair to it. Then we do a big dot. And then we do big dot. This looks so goofy. And then big dot. You know what? It doesn't look good, but I'm gonna go with it. Also, I'm gonna mess with the bottom layer more. This is kind of, let's see.
Welcome to the Disney Bundle, where Disney...
Dog, welcome to the... Where the fuck browser is that? Hold up, I don't even know how this just got pulled up like that. What the... Bro, the Disney bundle? Huge. That's crazy. Okay, hold up. Let me grab this. There we go. Oh, never mind. We got a new ad. Jungle Cruise. What up? Dwayne The Rock Johnson. That's crazy. Ooh. Dude, I'm just gonna go look at the comments and look at people getting hyped. Hold up. Oh boy. Alright, that's all I'm comfortable playing on stream. But that sounds like really good for like action scenes. That's gonna be great. Ooh. Wayne the Drock Johnson. Wayne the Drock Johnson. Yeah, that's his name. My favorite American actor. Alright, I'm gonna just draw like some curly stuff. And call it graffiti. I can't actually like... I haven't actually like painted murals in real life, but... graffiti art's not completely out of my skill set. Also, heck, this is a reaction stream now. No, I'm definitely focusing on Jet Set Radio because I love this. There we go, get some yellow in here, or greenish, whatever. Let me just make this absolutely colorful. I'm gonna put like so much of everything. Put some purple in there, alright. What's this link? Alright, this is the last link and then I'm gonna focus on this game because I really don't want to stay up super long. Oh no. Oh no. Hi Anthony Fantana, what's up?
Ooh, a fresh pie? Save me a slice. That's good. Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's... Alright, that's good. Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, alright. Okay, that's good.
Why?
That's good. It's enough slices!
Oh my god.
It's...
Why? The only time I feel like that would be appropriate is if it's like a ton of people at a party and you only want to pay for like one pizza. That's crazy. Alright, back to this. I really should have done this background layer first. Oh well, it's fine. It don't matter. Let's see, what else? This looks so good. This is literally like a child's idea of graffiti. I don't know how to graffiti well on this thing. It looks like arcade carpet. This is not graffiti. Screw it, I'm running it. It's mine. Nah, this is what the pros do. Yes, I want to save this graffiti. That's my new big graffiti. Perfect. Alright, so now I need to do... Wait, where's mine? What? Is this mine? Perfect. That's so... It's so scuffed. I want to do more now. Hold on, what should I do? Oh, what do I do? Oh, honestly? You know what? I have an idea. I can just do Nox's thing. Hold up. Wait. Bottom layer needs to be black. So we do, like... How does this logo go? Okay. There we go. It's a little bit more curved than that. Oh god, this is gonna be... That's not quite it. That is not... That's not it, brother. Ooh. Hold up. Cord's gonna get this small one. Can I? There we go. Also, hold on, I can't see chat. That spells coochie. Oh my god. Alright, thick line. What letter was I doing? I was doing the V. I need to do it this, like... this. Uh-oh, that's the wrong color! No. My ultimate graffiti. Can I? Okay, thank you. There we go. Okay, so it goes like... but it like comes back. It like does a that. How the heck do you draw this? Knock, why? Why your logo is so difficult? It's really not, honestly. I feel like if I was spray painting this in real life, I'd have a much easier time. No, I think I'm screwing myself over trying to do that thing. I think I should just take an L and just do the V how it is. Dude, this is so, like, hard to control. That spells cock. It doesn't. If you look at his freaking logo, this is how it looks like. I just need to get this V right. Perfect. Alright. Switch layer. We're gonna do white. Oh god. Oh god, this is so difficult. That spells knock. No, I got it. Nah, I got it. It's perfect. That's what his logo looks like. This spells cock. Nah, it's fine. Let's do chord. Can I like enter letters with the D-pad? Okay, no, I gotta do it all on here. Where's the R? There it is. No, wait, no. I want to be an indie game developer under the name Gucci X3. No. Alright, how do I fuck with Cord's name? Alright, that looks great. Let's paint. So bottom layer needs to be burger buns. So let me get an outline for the burger buns in black. So like this. You'll see the vision. You'll see. It just needs some time to get put together. It's all gonna make sense. I'm gonna put sesame seeds on the burger and everything. It'll be a spectacle for the masses to witness. Burger. Burger. Okay. What color would this be? Like, this color? I think this color. Literally just rocked up. Alright, perfect. You haven't seen your own logo. That's great. You don't need to. He'll see it when we get into the game. Oh, no way. He's gonna see it when I set it up. Okay, this is Quartz. Oh! Oh, fuck. I messed up. Eh. Eh. It looks like Pac-Man. It looks like weird Pac-Man. I didn't spell cock V. No, 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 no. No, I did not. I tried my hardest to get it right, and Let's just say that... You know what? No, I'm gonna blame the game on this one. Also, that's what... That's what Quartz logo looks like. Alright, select graffiti. Alright, there we go. So the large one is going to be the custom one, which is Knock. Perfect. It's perfect. That's my graffiti set. Alright, let's go play some actual levels. Brilliant. It's so good, dude. I did a really That's the one they put there. The way it makes it look like an end, sadly. No. That's fine. Alright, street. Okay, no, we don't have internet. We don't need that. Everybody gets equally scuffed logos in Jet Set Radio. Shibuya GG. Alright, I gotta defend my turf from whoever's attacking. Oh, I get to pick? Dude, I'm gonna play as Gum. Alright, let's wreck these motherfuckers. This game looks so sick, to be honest. It's so cool. So it's busting into our turf. They're lurking around the bus route. Find the red arrows and start tagging. Oh, baby. Oh, wait, I need paint. All up. What? Whoa. Hey. Okay. Weird thing to note about this console. There is no analog stick, so it's just kind of weird. Oh, I'll get destroyed, rival gang. Let me do the thing. There we go, there's Knock. I don't have enough paint! No! I need paint. I don't know how to... This is... Alright, I'm gonna go now. It's 5 a.m. and I want to eat cereal. Okay, have fun with that. I need to get back up here. Please? Alright, I'm still getting my bearings. Okay, there's that. I need to seriously acquire this paint. Whoa! Okay, the game is cool, but I'm terrible at it. Oh! Paint. Perfect. Alright. Time to finish this tag. Please? There we go. There we go! Perfect! It's beautiful! Ow. Where else do I gotta- Oh, okay. Oh god, it's so hard to control! What do the other buttons do? They don't do anything. Alright, awesome. Hoo-yah! Perfect. There we go. Yes! Yes! Oh shit. Criminal skaters have been spotted fleeing in the vicinity of Shibuya bus terminal. All officers respond. Oh wait, the cops are coming? Oh shit. Oh no. I got to hurry. Holy shit. Oh, the 50. Look at them running. Ah, I'm so scared. Get out of here, rival gang member. Get out of here. There we go. Big graffiti. Oh my god, this is a long one. Woo! Oh! Woo! Hell yeah! Alright, let's go. Ow. I need paint. Boom! Boom! Cord logo everywhere. What the fuck is that guy? What the fuck? Oh shit, they're coming! How do I? Wow, I'm going backwards! How do I turn around? Turn around, Gum! Please! Oh, God. Oh! Tag the car! Go! Oh, he's got a gun! Why does he have a gun? Oh my God, I'm holy shit! He brought a gun to a fucking paint fight! Calm down, bro! Whoa! Sick air, though. I need this paint. Holy shit, I can jump like crazy. Oh god! Oh! Run? Oh, wait, what? Okay, running. Holy shit, you can wall right. I thought this was Japan, not America. I know, right? I guess this guy just like got an exception or something. What? That is exactly what I didn't want to do. Oh! I don't think you're supposed to... Wait, hold on, let me try something. Yeah, okay, got it. I understand now. Oops. Uh-oh. Holy shit! Officer crazy! How are you this bad of- Well, he is running and trying to- You can't catch me! See ya later, sucker! Whoa! Oh, I thought I had it. I've only got a tag like- Oh, they're doing it again? Uh-oh. How do I- Oh, I can. I can, like, defeat him. Holy shit! Oh! What? How do I combat them? Oh my god. This is so ridiculous. Oh! Oh! That's how I do it. What up, dude? Oh! I thought that was gonna, like, destroy him. Not... Okay. So I need to run. Oh! Eck. There we go. So now I've just gotten away from the cops. God. Oh! This is so difficult. Oh my god. This game's hard. So now I can tag this though, right? Surely. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Nice! Now I gotta get this other bus that the... Ooh, they were... Oh, wow, they re-tagged it. I gotta get back. Get away from me, you crazy old man. What am I doing? Oh. Alright. Whoa! I switched the camera angle. Okay. Oh my god, he hit me! Did he just say damn? Whoa! On my Sega Dreamcast game? I don't think so, sir. Oh, I just missed it. Okay, I'm gonna tag this bus. Oh, please, please, please. No, don't do it, don't do it. You guys suck. Oh, you suck so much. He's on me! Get off! Ah. Okay, I might die. I just need to do this one bus, man. Come on. He does say damn. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I could do it. Oh no. Please. Yes, there we go. Okay. That's right. A little rough around the edges, but not bad. Now we go back to Professor K. More voice acting? Pog. And terrorizing you with tunes, cause we're gonna turn these dirty streets into one big dance party. Hell yeah. Jet Set Radio. Hell yeah. Zach Shibuya Cho turned out to be the Love Shockers. Oh shit. Broke their hearts, and now they're looking to do some breaking of their own. Watch out for these psychos. So corny. You know someone somewhere is crying with the ooky ooky waku waku feeling. Can the GG Shibuya Cho from the Trap of Love, or is it too late? Oh shit. It's so like cheesy in an early 2000s way, and I love it. It's so good. Somebody broke their hearts, now they're looking to break some things of their own. It's so ridiculous. Alright, I wanna redo the either knock spray or just like give it a different get different thing, because that one seems to be the most common spray. Oh, I can do Japan. Oh! I'm going to do a bunch of smiley faces. Because I don't know what this kanji is actually called. It doesn't even look like smiley faces. That's unfortunate. No, wait. There we go. Wait, what? Oh. No, what the? There we go. Perfect. What the? No. N-O-C-V. There we go. Next. Shape of letters. Just super skewed. You know what? We're good. Yep, that's the one. Yeah, we're gonna run with them. It's perfect. And then I'm just gonna do like purple and blue. Yeah. So I'm just gonna do all this. Okay, so now I'm gonna do pink. Why not? Like that, and then do more blue, and then what's another like a lighter blue? And then I'm gonna do a white stripe as well. Yeah! I don't know. And then, sure, why not? We'll do like it's some teal. This looks like one of those cups. Like the styrofoam cups that are from the 90s. Hold on. Let me find that. 90s styrofoam cup. This one. Hold on. I forget what it was actually called. This. The dart solo cup. Yeah. This. That's what it looks like. Perfect. Alright. I'm gonna do some stars. So then, ding. That's sick! Yeah, it is. And now it's got sprinkles all over it. Honestly, this is like a donut. The Vaporwave Solo Cup. That's what all the cool kids are calling it. What is this gonna look like if I do those? Oh yeah, that works. Actually, I don't want anything on the white stripe. Oh, no, that's not what I want. There we go. Perfect. All right, save it. Yes. Select from list. Large. Let's get this one. There we go. Cool. It's so colorful. I love that. Alright. I'm gonna play one more level and then I'm gonna end stream. Because I'm gonna go either do my own thing or just go to sleep. Power technique graffiti. Oh, wait, they do have different stats? Oh, I'm dumb. Oh. So I should take tab. Okay then. Are we gonna get plot for this level? Oh yes! Wanna flirt with the love shuckers? Find the red arrows and start spraying. Oh yeah. What the? This music. This is not the music I was expecting. Whoa, we got the half pipe! Yo! Yo, this is sick! Whoa! I wanna go up the other side. Whoa! Shoot, I want to go up this side. What the heck? How do I? Oh my god, I'm gonna throw up. Okay, all right. Moving on. There we go. Oh, I don't have paint. Pizza. Where do I get paint? Oh no. I eat dinner? Nice. I don't know where the paint is. Can I grind on this? Aww. I tostadas with ground beef? Yo. You're making me hungry. Do I still have that? Oh no, I took my pizza downstairs. No, I shouldn't have done that. I had a pizza in my room earlier. I ordered pizza delivery for the first time in like so long. Do I just walk up the stairs? Yes! Look at me go! Look at the little shuffle! Look at his arms! Look at his arms! I love this. Big mural, big mural. There we go. Nice. Oh. I need this. Wait, what? That wasn't actually paint. Okay, then. What the? What? Why? They're just over here. Okay. Look at these polygonal people. Look at them! Look at them run in fear of my rollerblades! Watch it! Oh, whoa! That's the police! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, God. Oh. You hit them for extra cans and points? Oh, okay. Get out of here! Ooh, she dropped stuff. I need this. Okay, this is Nox. Oh no! Oh no! Police! Rival gang, I see that now. Get destroyed, loser! Get out of here! Ouch. I'm gonna run out of health. Oh no. Ooh! I can finish this. Easy. Move, lady! I'm too cool for you. What the? Okay. That's kind of messed up. I feel like I should have had that. I gotta go the other way. Actually, no, I can't go this way. Get up there! Get up there, Tab! There we go. What? Okay. Is that the cops? Oh god. They have to be. Ooh. Oh god, he's coming! Oh lord, he's coming! Oh no! Oh no! He's got a gun! Whoa! I'ma finish this one. There we go. Nice progress. Jump around, now. Jump up, but get down. I want to get on this elephant looking thing. Look at this. How do I? Gravity defying. Oh my god, I did it. Ah, the fucking cops. God damn it. That's fucking awesome. I could just defy gravity if I feel like it. Yeah, I got away, copper. Alright. Need to drop down. No! Come on, man. That's not what I wanted. Okay, there we go. This game is really hard to control. Like, it's hard to get the flow of it. Like, I can tell it's, like, it would be better if I, like, knew how to play a lot better. But for now, it just feels kind of, like, slidey. Okay, so I think there was two more down here? Yeah, there's one. Please let me up. Please let me up. Please let me up. I'm going so fast. Let me up, please. Let me up there. This is literally a half pipe. This is what this is for. There we go. Got it. Oh god, camera. Oh. All right, let's go. Can I get up here? Nope. Come on. Oh, that's how you get up there. You actually have to jump. I've just been trying to use momentum. Oh wow, I actually do think this is faster. Okay, where else do I need to spray? Oh, this one. Okay. And then there's a couple down by the playground that I gotta get at. But I think that's where the cops are at the moment. Come on now, I'm pressing down. Do the thing. There we go. Coming at ya. You better watch it. Yep, he's there. He's running away from me. Why is the cop running away from me? You idiot, you fool. I'm going to tag everything. Oh god, tear gas? Holy shit, they're using tear gas against graffiti? Really? Bruh. That's a little intense. Oh. I think I just fell right into it. Oh! Whoa! Oh my god, they're at- Whoa, guys, chill! I need to jump off and get that. There we go. I need to turn around. What else is there? I don't know where else to spray. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Okay, where's the last one? Maybe it's over here. Exit? Exit. Is that what? I think I just left the level. I think I just... Oh no. Am I done? Do I have to... Okay, well... I'm salty. But at least I know what to do now. How is my OBS, like, getting low frames? I'm literally hardwired. I'm using my Ethernet right now. Okay, I'm gonna beat this level, and then I'm done. Love Shockers, you're going down. I need to turn around. This is Onishima. Get to Park Street. All officers respond.
This is headquarters to motorcycle units. Headquarters to motorcycle units. Capture the suspect at all costs.
Okay. So I'm not gonna go for... tags right now. I'm gonna go for paint right now. Oh my god! It's so hard to control. I'll tag that. I got one in. Excuse me, sir. And madam. Can I do this? Is this allowed? This is allowed. Is this allowed? No. No. Tad. Damn. Please. God damn it. Come here. Move out of the way, love shocker or whatever. Boom. Alright. Oh, there he is. Whoa! They coming for me. Okay, I got a little momentum going. I hit my face on that. Whoa! Watch out, officer. You might hurt somebody. The wall ride to the spray. Okay. I'm getting better. Off the bus? Ouch. Holy shit. Oh, I need to spray these. I got away, let's go! Oh! Fall damage. Didn't know that was a thing. Oh, that's how I do this? Look it, my time is so much better already. Gotta get a little bit of height and then pop up. Oh boy. Uh-huh. Whoa. Whoa, there we go. Yeah. Nice. Just barely got that one. I'm on a roll now. Hell yeah. Oh dude, this is sick. I gotta get this big mural up here. I didn't get it earlier. But then I don't know where to paint. Oh no, there's a couple down the street. Never mind. Boom. Up. Down. Up. Oh no, I messed up. Boom. Nice. I want this red. Where'd it go? Alright, well, I don't know where that red spray can went, but eh. Whoa. Whoa, hey big guy. Excuse me. I'll see you later, copper. Woo! Whoa! Ooh, they can't stop me. I'm too good. Oh god, this bus is gonna make me leave the level. Can I? Come here, let me get on the back of this car. Let me get on. I can't catch up. Oh god. No, wait! No! Not that again. Okay, I know not to do that. Where else do I need to spray? Please. Please. Game, can you stop freaking out for a second? There we go. Sir, what's up? Oh, I would have just ate shit if that was real life. Okay, I need to figure out where to go. 4 left to clear. Okay. Well, that helps a little. But where?
There! You can go past the cops! It all makes so much sense!
Uh-oh! Oh! I just died. Okay. No, I can do that, though. I wonder how you're supposed to get there normally, or is that it?
See you later, suckers!
I jump up here. No, no, no.
Let me ball ride, please!
I just want a roll ride. Use the speed boost? How? The thing where I hold down right trigger because I'm doing that. The thing that I do like this, because I do it. Unless I'm just missing something over here. Nope. I don't think I'm missing anything. I think I just am terrible. Ooh, I'm hurting. Oh no. Can I eat the paint to restore health?
Oh! You're supposed to use the crane. Gotcha.
Oh god, I think I die. This is awkward. This is really awkward. Oh god.
How are you supposed to get on this?
I'm angry. I wanted to be done with this already. Okay, first thing I'm doing is trying to get across that stupid bridge.
This is Onishima. Get to Park Street. All officers respond.
Shut up, Onishima. So maybe I should go tag those ones first, after I get some paint. Whoa. Oh, I didn't even run into her. Oh no.
Come here. Give me paint. Thank you.
Is Onishima.
Get out of here, old man.
Woo!
Oh!
Alright, let's do this. So how are you supposed to get on this? How the heck? Like that?
How?
Literally how? I bet speedruns of this game look dope as fuck. Okay, I'm just gonna try and do this again. Never mind. Oh my god! How do you get over there? Do not understand. I'll have to report. Why? Are you serious? I fell because of that? Ay ay ay.
Oh my god!
Your category says Jet Grind Radio. Puzzle, hop off my dick. I don't care. Everybody calls it Jet Set Radio. Nobody says Jet Grind Radio. Please! Hey guys, it's been really fun. It's been a lot of fun. It's been really cool. This game is really cool. Man, that's crazy. I can't believe the game just crashed on me like that. I can't believe the game just quit. And now the outro screen just randomly just like popped up on stream, and so did the outro music. So like I mean I guess I'll just like take advantage of this opportunity and end the stream, because you know I said I was going to end the stream like forever ago when I first started playing that level, and I thought I could beat it on the first try, when clearly that is not a thing that is going to happen, you know. Because I actually want to go to sleep or hang out with loved ones tonight. So, you know, I'm going to go do that instead of playing Jet Set Radio. So yeah, this has been a fun stream. I can't wait to play more of this game. Because while it is frustrating, it's cool as fuck and it's really fun. So, can't wait to play it tomorrow. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!